I can honestly say as well that, you know, I have left a lot of clues out there for people to know that I haven't gone. And, a lot of my songs have had clues in them, like My Way. My stone, Graceland, is totally spelled different, as pretty much everyone understands and notices. And there's a lot more things to come, but you know, even though I'm older, I don't move around as fast as I used to, but I'm still here, and I want to let everyone know that, God willing, when the time comes, and I know I've had plenty of opportunities, but I'm going to make it known that it's been a long ride, and it's been very exciting.
And I just got off the phone with the DNA specialist out of Arizona. He says he believes Eliza is Elvis's half-sister and that Elvis is still alive. He says the proof is there. DNA evidence doesn't lie. In the studio, Lauren Lee, Fox 13 News.